All right. Let's see what happens. There's a lot of boom booms going on in the background. And I've, tried to hide from them. Wasn't really helping, so. Let's see what happens. Because I'm gonna forget this later. This is tune drop D with a capo on 7. I don't. No, I don't really know. I know I say that a lot. I know that I say that a lot, but you know, the idea of trying to write something poignant, pertinent, it just, it doesn't feel important, you know, and it's just something I can do, but I don't know how helpful it is. I mean, and to be fair, it's helpful for me. Oh, that was ugly. It helps me. It needs to be helpful. Like, it's just a thing that happens, right? It's just, again, I know it sounds silly, but it just exists. Sense it exists. It's annoying though. And sorry. Nope. that's not right either. And why wouldn't it exist, you know? Why wouldn't mistakes exist? Nope. The whole concept of mistakes is like they're there for a reason. They exist for a reason. Right? I mean, I'm not asking you. I'm saying they do. Mistakes for a reason. I need to tell you, but we make mistakes because we need